Make sure to never miss another video by subscribing. Hit the bell to enable notifications, hit the check mark, save, and if you enjoy the video, leave a like.
There's no way.
Harry,
it can't
what
be.
Were you thinking?
Oh, wait,
seriously,
it can't be? Speaking of it can't be.
And giving them guns?
You, that's your mom. That's my mom.
Seriously, what? They haven't had gun safety courses? Well, maybe Richie or Panda, they've seen it. But Michael, what were you thinking, Harry? I can't believe it.
What? You know fully she well what I do out there. You knew when you asked me to take those boys on a guys trip. You knew what I do out there.
I know what you do out there, but I didn't expect you to give guns to the boys. You... Seriously, and can you imagine Michael? He's so trigger happy, he might shoot Richie in the shoulder or something.
Wow,
I don't
she called it, dude.
Bro, she
okay,
knows
okay.
You.
She, out she of the three, he was supposed to be the responsible one.
I know.
Responsible one?
But what happened? The boat exploded. I don't know.
Well, that's true.
Okay, the boys
fault,
told me they shot Jerry.
Oh, shit,
I went off after them, and then all of a sudden, I come back and my boat's on fire.
Was, the boat wasn't okay, fire. The boat was like disappeared. It was
but why weren't you with the boys? Seriously, you should have kept a closer eye on them. Can you imagine
really
what probably could have happened?
You got Jeffrey
oh,
happy.
Dear, I can't. I don't know. Do you really care more about the squid than you care about Michael? Or you care about like Richie or Panda?
She's
more than you care about me?
Dude, she's
wow.
She really cares
you
about
know
us,
I have
dude.
My vendetta against it. Until that's sated, I need to keep killing them.
I think what happened is he just chose a fictional character over
is he
your mom.
Really?
I think he
is
did.
Is it really more important
he's
than
insane.
Than us?
Ooh.
Is
until...
it really more important than your family?
Ooh.
That thing is after me. If I don't kill it first, it's gonna kill everyone else. You know this.
Okay, this before it is officially
insane. You're
gonna
kill yourself trying to kill it. Oh, just let it go. I know what happened, and yeah, it wasn't good. But come on, you
intervene?
Should let it go, Harry. You're stronger than this.
Happened. Popcorn, this is good.
You know world star.
Popcorn. World star.
You know that
world
I can't
star?
Let it go.
Wait,
it comes back. It's come back twice. I need to find it. I need to get rid of it.
I don't think Jeffrey's actually
and,
real.
I need to find it. I need to kill it so that way it never comes back.
Yeah. He's crazy,
he's
bro.
He's
Harry,
lost it, dude.
Come on, just let it go.
Your mother could do
so I
much
don't
better.
Know if I can deal with this anymore.
She should talk to me.
You're...
What? No.
I wonder... Maybe she had the right idea. I don't know.
You leave
what?
Her out of this. You know the reason why she left.
Oh.
I know.
She's
a savage.
Hold
maybe
on.
She
world
was star,
a world
savage. She was
yo,
nice to
my mama talking about it. Of course she's a savage.
Harry, seriously. The squid thing, it's gotta stop. I don't want Michael or Panda. I don't want any of them to get hurt.
You
you're the principal. You're supposed to take care of your students.
I guess they're not.
I always take
I mean,
my responsibilities.
Time. I'm surprised they haven't noticed.
I always take them seriously. But you need to understand that as long as that thing is alive, it's coming after me. I cannot
coming
let...
after you on land. Harry, I don't
point.
Know.
It's kind of stupid.
Yeah,
I think she just
I don't know.
Trust
career.
Me, I've
his
seen crazier
yeah.
things. I have seen crazier things.
Oh, I know you've
seen
crazier things.
Coming. Hold
I don't.
Hey,
I don't
if
know.
If he yells at your mother again, I'm gonna step in.
I am Michael. What? Michael might not be safe here. I don't trust him with you.
Oh.
We gotta go.
What?
Wait.
Oh, she did know you were here.
Hey, mom.
Michael, I'm sorry. Come on. Let's go back to the house, pack your things. We're going home. I'm going to have you transferred to a different school. It's not safe for you here.
Whoa. Wait, mom. No. Hold on. Back up a
Michael,
second. What?
Come on. Let's go.
Oh, dang. World star. World star.
World star. I'll talk to you later, guys.
Bye. Bye, Michael's
bye.
Mom.
Bye.
You
think let's go pack
serious?
Your things.
Okay. Bro, what? Lord, what'd you do to her?
What did you do, Harry? Harry, come on, make us a cup of tea.
Harry,
we need to
come
have
on,
a
we're going inside. Come on. Teach you how to treat a woman. I can't believe you actually
Harry.
Made this tea.
Harry, come on, sit down. Sit down. Now, Harry, Harry.
Why'd you sit
why
so far, Harry? Come
feeling.
Sit right here.
Come on.
Whatever.
Now, Harry. Why don't you tell us how you're feeling? What's going on in that little heart of yours? How are you?
No, we want to know about your brain, not your heart.
What? No.
The emotions are actually in your brain, not your heart. Your heart just pumps blood throughout your body.
I don't think so.
I'm pretty sure that's how the, like, brain and stuff works.
Harry. How are you feeling? Get deep with this, man.
How do you feel right now, Mr. Krabs? I mean, Lord.
Like, I need to go and out on my ship, if I still had one, and just hunt until my life ends, I guess.
That's depressing.
Yeah. Now, what's bringing on these feelings?
Michael's mother was the only one that actually understood what I meant when I said I needed to hunt down that thing, and she actually understood. She actually supported it.
Mm-hmm. I see. So you feel betrayed.
You feel hurt.
I suppose it all started this morning. All of a sudden, we were just talking, doing our normal thing, and then she opens up her phone, says she found something on Twitter, saying that something about a boat, and then that's when this whole thing started.
She found out that you gave children guns. Do you still stand by your decision? Do you think it was okay?
Why are you interviewing him?
Shh, I got this.
You're not a journalist.
I got this.
Well, yes, especially since she signed a permission slip for it.
Yeah, she did, didn't she? Therefore, she's in the wrong. She can't be mad at you for something she signed permission to do.
See, you're the right one here.
You're in the right.
I don't know. When you grow up, boys, you'll start to understand that no one's really in the right. No one's really in the wrong. Everything's kind of in the gray.
Yeah, I don't like
this table.
The only time I like gray is when it's on clothes. I look good in gray.
I look pretty good in gray, too.
Yeah.
Harry, you know, you're feeling betrayed. You're feeling hurt. All these negative emotions. You say you went out to sea. It's your closure. But what if you went out to sea and there was Jeffrey? But Jeffrey had her. What would you do?
I'd kill him.
And would you save
kill him? Kill them both or just Jeffrey?
I'd kill Jeffrey.
And would you save her?
Omega?
Would you let her swim to shore?
Well, yeah, I'll save her.
That's
sure?
The right answer. It shows that you care.
After I kill Jeffrey.
Yeah, of course. You'd have to kill Jeffrey to save her.
Did you ever think that maybe Jeffrey's the problem? Maybe she feels like you're in a three-way relationship. There's you, there's her, and there's Jeffrey, man. Jeffrey's like the third wheel. He's always getting in between. He's like that best friend that like always wants to hang out with your girl. And then he's just like, yeah. What'd you say? That's you.
It's coughing.
Yeah.
It's Richie.
Tell me, Harry. Do you think Jeffrey's the problem? What if you forgot that Jeffrey existed?
Honestly, I could never do that. He has done so much to me. He needs to die.
What has he done to you?
What has he done?
He's murdered two of my friends.
What?
Destroyed my home.
What?
Kidnapped a few people I knew.
What?
This is a squid we're talking about.
A squid?
Yes.
In the ocean?
Yes. Well, sometimes he somehow gets into lakes and ponds, but yes.
Right, and this isn't just some, like, thing going on up there, or anything?
I've had multiple mental evaluations, and I've come out clean in each one.
Interesting. I guess that's why you're still a headmaster.
Of course.
Well,
especially after my decision to keep you boys still in the school, I've had multiple mental evaluations by the staff and by the superintendent.
That's just a good idea to keep us here.
Yeah, we're protection.
Wait.
Jeffrey doesn't
if
like
she,
us.
If she's not defending you boys anymore, doesn't that mean I don't have to keep you within my school?
No.
No, that's not how that works.
That's the opposite.
You signed like a 12-year contract.
And We're with you, Harry.
Wait, you're willing to stay? You want to stay in the school for another 12 years?
We're here to help you, Harry. This is about you. Not about us. About you. This is your healing time. This is you time, Harry. You time.
Now, Harry, drink your tea. All right, and then I want you to go lie on the sofa. Panda here's going to give you a massage.
Wait, what?
You're going to give him a massage.
I'm not going to touch him.
You gotta give him a massage, man.
You gotta give him a massage.
He's gonna kick us out of school. Give him a massage.
You'll give him a massage.
No, I said you.
Where's Michael? Michael!
Michael's gone.
Michael's gone forever, isn't he?
Well, it was nice talking to you, Harry. Thanks,
boys,
for the
key. If you really want to keep your friend here, think about what makes him special to you and go help him. That's all I can say for you. Now, if you excuse me, I have some issues to work out.
Gotta go. Hey, thanks for coming to Starbucks, guys.
Well, no doubt you paid.
Of course.
I mean, yeah, I know I paid, but you know, the whole thing with what happened last night and the...
Oh, don't worry, we calmed. I'm tired.
Yeah.
Floored. We calmed him down.
So,
you got the principal's name. Come on, man.
I'm tired. Yeah. I'm sleep deprived. I didn't sleep last night.
I mean, you really... Again, calling... Okay, anyways. Well, I... You know,
spit it already?
It's worse...
Don't spit,
it's worse. It's worse than you guys probably think. My room is packed, and I'm ready to be moving.
Why are you leaving us?
Tahoe.
Why would you leave?
That's messed up, bro. We signed like a 2-year contract on that house, and now me and Richie are gonna have to figure out how to pay for it all by ourselves.
I mean,
we're gonna have to get jobs.
I don't want to leave you guys. Like, that's not what I want.
Then why are you doing it?
I don't have a choice. That's my
point.
Well, my mom believes that I'm not safe
around you guys. Let me tell you what I think about your mother, okay? Look, see this egg? This is your mother, okay? And this is her ideas inside this egg, okay?
Okay.
That's what we do to that, all right?
Okay. So you just
throw them out the window, or throw them out a window, I guess.
Yeah, what is with you and windows, by the way?
What do you mean?
Yeah, so anyways, she assumes, she thinks that it's not safe for me to be here, and... being with you guys, and
she got that right.
She's probably right, bro.
And slipping on my grades, and she's just worried.
So what you're saying is this is your fault for not keeping your grades up? I told you to bribe the teachers.
You wouldn't do it.
Works for me and him.
What do you mean it worked? You guys got more detention than we already had.
You don't go to detention, so what's it matter?
But we got A's. That's all that really matters.
A's? How do you misconstrue an A for an F?
You draw a little line and then... Have you never done this before? Bro,
yes,
my mom thinks I have a 4.0 right now. Look, you draw the F, right? F. You cut the
A little line.
Straight down. He draws the A like a block. It's weird.
And the other thing, she knows that it was you who blew up Ford's boat.
She don't know nothing.
No, trust me, she knows.
She has zero idea.
She's probably just overreacting, and she's gonna be totally fine.
I have my plane ticket in my backpack. The U-Haul comes tomorrow morning.
Then we need to stop this.
Oh, no.
Yeah, so, fortunately, she gave me, a full day to figure out something to convince her to let me stay. Otherwise,
alright, that's exactly what we need.
Okay, so what? Okay, so it's like 7 a.m. right now, so we better get started now. So what do we do?
Stand by this chicken, Michael. We take a picture with it, send it to her, she'll let you stay.
That doesn't make any sense.
It's a cute chicken.
Go. Okay, it's a bad first idea. That's what they all are. Best ideas always.
Smile. Chicken, look at me. Chicken! Hey, okay, fine, we'll work around you, Mr.
Hey!
Hey, where are you going?
Hey!
Hey, no, don't beat the chicken! Don't beat the chicken!
Look, chicken, that was a bad idea. Chicken was a bad idea. You know, first ideas are always bad ideas. That's what some businessman I saw on YouTube tell me.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Look,
next idea.
Next idea.
Friendship. montage.
What? What?
What? So just like a vlog type thing of us just doing crazy
stuff?
Yeah,
exactly. Vlog life.
Vlog life, okay, bro. We've always wanted the vlog life. Let's do the vlog life.
True.
We make a vlog life video showing how great of friends we are, and that she couldn't take you away from us.
And if she does, she's heartless, and we put her in checkmate. We win. Boom.
We put her in a home.
No, she's not.
We could put her in a home.
She's not.
That's the backup plan.
That's
the backup plan.
Yeah.
Friendship montage. Where do we start?
Let's just hope the montage works.
Bro.
No, we don't have a Lake Tahoe. But I'm sure there's a cliff somewhere.
I know where the perfect cliff is. Follow me!
Oh, God.
Mini cliff!
Okay.
That was awesome.
Let's go, bro. That's totally gonna make you be able to stay, right?
There's no way she can
not like it.
Okay, boys.
Michael!
Oh, are you prepared?
She's calling.
She's already calling for me. Oh, God.
Let's go.
Michael, where are you?
Coming, Mom.
Hi.
Okay. All right. You gave me a day?
I did.
And I think I nailed it. Okay?
Okay.
What is this?
Her Nintendo really quick. Over here. Okay. Plug this in.
Mess this up, Michael. Big moment. It's a big day.
What is this, Michael?
This is going to be a little video, and it's going to be the reason why I should these two. Okay?
Okay.
Alright, let's go ahead and play the video. What'd you think?
We loved it, right?
Well, you guys put a lot of work into that.
Oh yeah, it took us a whole day.
Yeah.
And we had to do it quick because you only gave us one day.
Yeah.
I know. But some of what happened in that wasn't very safe. I mean, there was that big cliff.
We were not safe whatsoever.
Seriously,
you could have been really hurt, Michael. I don't know.
Okay, just Michael. You know,
let me guess.
Care about
it was Richie's idea, wasn't it?
I know.
It was Richie's idea?
No,
it was
mine, actually.
It's pandas.
It's probably not helping.
And Michael just went along for the ride.
I was all
like,
for it.
Sneaking around the school?
I mean...
That's not... not legal, that's not good. And as much as I don't like Harry, probably he wouldn't want you guys sneaking around the school.
At least we were at school.
Yeah, we went to school for once.
Not in a good way. You were at school, but seriously, and the archery, you guys didn't wait for the whistleblow to pick up those arrows. I mean, you could have been seriously hurt in those.
What? I mean, okay, maybe, you know, that was a slight oversight on my part. It's my fault.
Yeah.
Archery was my idea. Okay.
It's not
we keep him in line.
Michael.
Okay.
Without us, he wouldn't have food to eat.
That's
really?
Not true.
Yeah, we're the best cooks.
Remember,
I thought I paid for some of that.
Yeah, she paid
for
some of
that. Well, yeah, but you don't make the food. We make the food.
I cook breakfast every morning.
Yeah, it's terrible. Please help us.
Oh, God. Okay, so
I make some cookies. You want a cookie?
Okay.
Hold on, let me get you a
Panda
cookie.
Panda makes fantastic cookies.
I got
fantastic
cookie.
Cookies.
Look. Here's a cookie.
Are they better than my cookies, Michael?
Yes, say yes. Wait, say no. Maybe.
No, of course
not. Say no, but low
nothing,
key, you know mine's better.
Nothing is better than Mom's cookies. Okay. Alright, well, let's.
I don't know about this, Michael.
I'm saying, right? Right?
Right?
Right?
I'm sorry. I know you worked really hard on that, but
right?
I still think it'd be better if we went back to Tahoe.
But
Michael.
But
I'm sorry, Panda and Richie. You guys are really good friends. Like, you guys could spend the summer together back up in Tahoe, okay? But I think Michael needs to go back. Like back to school. 15 months or
something like that. Don't let it happen, Michael.
No.
Michael?
No.
Come on, Michael.
No. Mom.
Michael, I'm your mom. I know it's been hard on you with the divorce and everything, but
yeah.
I don't know what to do. Content for WorldStar, bro.
Can you guys?
And come on, seriously, turning everything into a drama.
I'm not recording. I'm
you know what?
Typing back to my mother. She's asking me questions.
Hold on.
Your mom says you haven't texted her in weeks. I doubt that.
I'm texting her right now.
Oh yeah, she said to call her, by the way.
You haven't called your mom? What are you doing?
I've been busy.
Okay, look, I'm usually, you know, I'm usually pretty sarcastic and not
sarcastic
emotional.
At times.
But okay. Let me say something real quick, Mom.
Fine. What would you like, Michael?
Well, ever since the whole issue with Dad happened, you know, a few years ago, him cheating on you, and then the whole divorce situation, and the move, and not being allowed to be around him because he's insane. Not having that father figure it's been rough. And to be honest, while these two here may not be the most brilliant or intelligent or have the most common sense or be the safest or
okay, that's definitely parent. They're definitely not the safest.
Or actually, you know what? Really, they're not really great people, honestly, in terms of people.
Right.
Well, I mean, they're
but there's a huge but. They are my best friends. They are my only friends. They are more than my friends. They are like my brothers, and I will do anything it takes to never have to leave their side. I'd do anything for them. I'd take a bullet for them.
You'd shoot a bullet at them.
I had to suck venom out of Panda's arm once because a snake bit him.
Okay.
You did?
I could have sucked my own venom, alright? You don't gotta bring that up.
You couldn't reach it. You couldn't reach it, okay? And
I
did it for
you. If I really
you.
Tried, I could have. Cut that out of the world.
What'd you do for me?
Michael, you did that?
Yeah. Well, that was...
That's you, really? That's... I'm glad Panda's fine.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
The point I'm trying to get at, I guess, is these two are as much a family to me as you are, as Dad was, and...
Is he crying?
I think he might be.
Honestly.
Stop the world star. I thought they were going to fight.
I can't leave them. It's just not possible.
I think I'm going to cry too.
Cry too.
I know it's been hard on you, Michael.
Oh, she's crying. I think I'm gonna cry. Coco, come here.
Oh yeah, and we made a horse friend.
Hi, Coco.
Just.
Friends
I understand
to help
your
you
concern.
Out here this time. I've had good friends. Isabella's mom was one of my best friends, and yeah, I understand. I wouldn't want. Okay. You won me over.
Really?
Cheesy video and out. Oh.
Okay. So wait.
Yes, you can stay, Michael.
Oh. Guys, did you hear
that? We did
it. Of course.
We get to stay.
I mean,
but please
I
be
did
careful. And I'll try and check up on you more recently. It's with my job and everything.
Of course.
I'm glad you have friends who are supporting you through this time, Michael.
That's me.
Thank you so much, Mom.
And me.
Of course, Michael. All right.
Thanks, Mrs. Omega.
You're welcome, Panda.
Tell my mom that,
about that phone call.
I ran out of minutes, and I'm gonna call her back.
Have you been calling Isabel every night? Again?
I don't know
what did we
about.
Tell you?
She's totally into me.
I'm not gonna get into this.
Right, she's into me, right?
I'm not gonna ask any questions. Yes, I'll tell your mom hi for you, Panda. And Richie, you want me to say anything to your mom?
Oh no, we spoke yesterday.
Okay, good.
What?
He calls his mom every day, like I do. Like we're supposed to.
Stupid.
Well, I've got Coco, and
that was part of my contract.
It's all right. Don't stop pulling your head.
I'll call her. I'll start calling. I'll be better. I'll be better. I promise.
All right.
Bye, Mrs. Omega.
Okay. Bye.
Bye, Mom.
Yes, I do. Bye, guys.
Bye.
And definitely don't jump off a cliff. Whatever you do. Bye.
Yes, Mrs. Omega. Yes,
probably Mom. Again. You did it!
I did it! Stay.
did you guys hear that?
What's that?